Hello everyone, I'm Hong Tao Qin from Hunan University. I'm honored to have the opportunity to introduce our recent manuscript published in the journal Allergy, which was led by my collaborators from Chongqing Generic Biopharmaceutical Company. TSLP, thymic stromal lymphopoietin, is pivotal to the pathophysiology of widespread allergic diseases mediated by type 2 helper T cell responses, including asthma, AD, atopic dermatitis, and eosinophilic esophagitis. Targeting TSLP as a valid therapeutic strategy for severe asthma has been demonstrated by tezepelumab, the only FDA-approved anti-TSLP monoclonal antibody. TSLP triggered inflammation by establishing a complex with its specific receptors, TSLPR and IL-7R-alpha. In this study, we developed a groundbreaking bispecific antibody, GR202, which recognized two distinct epitopes of TSLP. Cryo-electron microscopy reconstruction resolved a symmetric 2-to-2 stoichiometric structure of TSLP GR202 complex. And this disc-shaped quaternary ensured that GR202 could block both TSLPR and IL-7R-alpha. Compared with approved anti-TSLP tezepelumab, GR202 showed better inhibition of TSLP signaling in cell-based assays and could alleviate AD-like symptoms in a humanized mouse model of ozosolone-induced AD. The phase 1 clinical trial of GR202 in China showed its good safety, longer half-life, and preliminary efficacy in AD indication. We are looking forward to the results of the future phase 2 clinical study of GR202. In conclusion, unique binding properties of GR202 offered new insights into antibody design and the potential for better outcomes in TSLP-related allergies. Thank you for watching.